Beatrice, you are so cute. I swear you are. You are just so cute. And I think you're an inspiration to every little girl like you in this country. Like, you're really, really special. I want to hear you sing all the time. And Brittany, you just have really, really good taste, honey.
Well, thank you so much, LA. Thank you.
I think you're so adorable. And every time you come out on stage, you can't help but love you. I am getting a little concerned that I feel like it's not progressing. I feel like it's kind of the same song every week. And I would really like to hear you do something different and fun, because you are young and I want to see you, you know, sing like it's your age and just have a great time up there.
I slightly disagree, actually. I could tell that you... Actually, this song really, really meant something to you, you know, and you were kind of choking up in the middle of it. It happens. But I actually preferred this week to last week's performance. I think you came over as younger, cooler. And I think you're a really sweet girl. I really like you.
Thank you. I think it was your best vocal performance so far. It was very, very good, sweetie.
Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
I love my sisters so much, and they're so beautiful.
Well, I think you did a phenomenal job, okay?
Yes. They made you, I'm sure you made them really proud. I saw them all jumping up and down and then getting really excited about this. Brittany, did that performance mean a lot to you? I saw you seem very touched by Beatrice's performance.
Yes, I was very touching, yes.
I know this whole evening's just been really emotional. And of course, Thanksgiving is all about family.